things out. And I thought I had sorted things out until I saw this excerpt from this book, which said, as far as I remember, was that life is not the opposite of death. Death is the opposite of birth. Life is eternal. And I thought that was the most profound words I've ever heard about that issue. Searching for what we have been searching for. Now we've come closer to it.